for me, it's just an absolute shocker. It's just a design disaster, is that?
Yeah, and like it looks like the like we talk about integrated logos and all that kind of stuff. It just looks like the logos are floating on top of this like red camouflaged freaking Darth Maul leopard.